Oh, where is the Glasgow where I used to stay? The white wally close is done up with pipe clay. Where he knew every neighbour frae first floor to third, and to keep your door locked was considered absurd. Do you know the folks staying next door to you? And where is the wain that once played in the street, wi' a jorry, a peery, a gird wi' a cleek? Can he still cadge a hudgie or dreep off a dyke? Or is writing and was no the one thing he likes? Can he tell Chickie Melly if he hunch could he hunch? And where is the wee shop where I used to buy a quarter of totties, a tuppenny pie, a bag of broken biscuits and three totty scones? And the woman I asked, how's your ma getting on? Can your big supermarket gie service like that? And where is the football that I played and saw the fair shooter charging the pass off the wall? There was nae 4-3-3, there was nae 4-2-4, and your mates did nae kiss ye whenever ye'd scored. As the game, like Big Woodburn, suspended sign die. And where is the tram car that once did the ton up the Great Western Road and the Old Yoker Run? The conductress I knew how to deal with a yaff. If you're gone, then get on. If you're no, then get off. Are there any like her on the buses the day? And where is the chip shop that I knew so well? The wee corner cafe where they used to sell hot peas and bray and McCallum's and pokes. And ye knew they were tallies the minute they spoke. Do ye want a da raspberry or your ice cream? Oh, where is the Glasgow that I used to know? Big Willie, wee Shoey, the steamy, the co, the shelp at wee Bochel, the glake at Big Dreep, the bow on the slates, and your gas in a peep. Have ye scraped the veneer off? Are these things still there?